Section 297 of the Lincoln Storybook by Henry L. Williams. Compliments is all they do pay. Read for LibriVox.org by Rebecca Case. A paymaster introduced to the President by the United States District Marshal remarked with independence noticeable in the sect, "I have no official business with you, sir. I only called to pay my compliments." "I understand," was the retort. "And from the soldiers' complaints, I think that is all you gentlemen do pay." End of Section 297. This recording is in the public domain.